Hello student, welcome to Sourav's classes. Here's the first problem. The value of the limit x tends to 0, x by mod x is. Here are the four options. First option 0, 1, minus 1 and none of these. Solution. Since limit x tends to 0, x by mod x that equal to minus 1 and limit x tends to 0 to the power minus 1 x by mod x that equals to 1. Hence limit does not exist. So option D will be the right answer. Next problem. Which among the following is odd? Guava, lychee, papaya, watermelon, jackfruit. Here are the four options. Jackfruit, lychee, watermelon, papaya. Solution. Jackfruit is used as vegetable and fruit both, but lychee, papaya, watermelon are used as fruit only. So option A will be the right answer. Next problem. The probability density of x is given by fx equal to 2 into 1 minus x for 0 less than x less than 1 and 0 otherwise. Then the value of e 2x plus 1 whole square that equal to 5, 18, 3 or 1 by 6. The PDF of x is given by fx equal to 2, 1 minus x, 0 less than x, less than 1 and 0 otherwise. Now by using e x to the power n that equal to integration minus infinity to infinity x to the power n fx dx that equal to integration 0 to 1 2x plus 1 whole square dot 2 into 1 minus x dx that equal to integration 0 to 1 minus 4x cube plus 3x plus 1 dx that equal to 2 into minus 4x to the power 4 by 4 plus 3x square by 2 plus x 0 to 1. So that equal to 2 into minus 1 plus 3 by 2 plus 1 that equal to 3. So option C will be the right answer. Next problem. The solution of the equation x2 mod 5 and x3 mod 13 is 55, 52, 6 and 42. Given x2 mod 5, x3 mod 13. Then from equation 1, and this is equation 2. So from equation 1, we have to find integer x such that 5 by x minus 2. This is 3. We see that x equals to 7 is the smallest positive integer such that 3 is true. Similarly, 7 plus 5 that equal to 12 and 12 plus 5 that equal to 17. 37 plus 5 that equal to 42 etc. Also satisfy equation number 3. Now from equation 2 we have to find integer x such that 13 by x minus 3 which is 4. We see that x equals to 16 is smallest positive integer such that 4 is 2. Similarly, 16 plus 13 that equal to 29 and 29 plus 13 that equal to 42 also satisfy the equation 3. Hence 42 satisfy equation 3 and 4 correctly, so option C will be the right answer. Next problem. Find the correct alternative by establishing the relationship as stated below. Aeroplane, cockpit, train, dot. Wagon, coach, compartment, and engine. Solution. As cockpit is associated with aeroplane, similarly, engine is associated with train. So, option D will be the right answer. Next problem. If log base 2 to the power half a plus log base 2 to the power 1 by 4a plus log base 2 to the power 1 by 6a plus log base 2 to the power 1 by 8a up to 20 terms in 840, then a is equal to 214 root 2. Now, the given equation, we can write 2 log 2 a plus 4 log 2 a plus 6 log 2 a plus dot dot dot. That equal to, we can write log 2 a is 2 base a, 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus dot dot dot. That equal to log base 2 a 20 by 2 into 4 plus 19 into 2. That equal to log 2 a 10 into 42. So that equal to log 2 a 420. Now log 2 a 420, that equal to 840. So log 2 a equal to 840 divided by 420, that equal to 2. So a equal to 2 to the power square, that equal to 4. So option C will be the right answer.